ride like the wind.
I'd love to.
What you do here matters to you and the world. Wiz says that there's no plan to confront the Merkpuff until the Octopod is properly armed. He knows you'll need something that packs enough boom to put a dent in that shell, or better yet, head. Pyro sticks will do the trick. He says his old friend Boom makes all things that go bang. There's a rumor that some of Boom's pyro sticks shot off and are out there roaming free. You should keep an eye on the horizon for pyros. If you're fast, you have a shot at catching some of them before they go off. Boom has named the place Puffduff Bluff. It sounds silly, but it's an accurate description considering most of the pyros are duds, seeing as they're as old as the old world.